Hey guys, it's Mocha.
Latte.
Welcome back to another video. So today we are going to be making Napoleon ice cream. So that is strawberry, chocolate, and the vanilla. So what you're going to need for this is some water. We are sharing everything. So here's our water.
Some milk.
That is milk and ice cream sugar. So that's why it's really thick. We have some whipped cream. You know, and then this, that's our knife cup, so we just have some knives in it.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay.
And then these is the flavoring and coloring. And 2-in-1. So now we're just going to start making.
Just going to push the water bottle over.
So yesterday we made slime.
Yeah,
like lots.
Slime.
So and we really haven't cleaned up our area. So if you see these everywhere, that's why. So now, take a cup.
Another ice cream cup.
Here's the knife.
Ice cream cup.
Get another fork or knife.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Sorry.
Let's get something.
I'll get something.
Okay, so, now what you're going to do, Lila, you're going to get a okay, so, yeah. So, first you have to pour in a little bit of milk and ice cream. Where's your cup? Milk and ice cream sugar. Just a little bit goes a long way. It's a lot.
I think that's a lot.
Yeah, it's really thick. Okay. You can scoop over.
Okay.
Okay. So now, Lila, you are going to... Okay, so now... I've already added mine behind camera. So now I'm just going to get a little bit of whipped cream. This is all you need. And I'm gonna start mixing.
I'm gonna get
it.
Some whipped cream.
And you should know that you should notice it gets a little bit thicker each time you add an ingredient. For example,
pour some water.
So now, time for the water. I'm just gonna add a little bit at a time, or else the mixture will become too watery.
But you need a lot. I want some more whipped cream. I don't mind if it tastes good.
So this is the mixture you should see it as. See yours like that?
Yeah, it's like melted ice cream.
Yeah, so now we're going to take our utensils. And we are going to go put these in the freezer.
Wait, did we... I want more whipped cream.
No, because there's only... You need like half a teaspoon, I'm pretty sure. And that's why we added...
So put these in the freezer.
We have our mixtures. Now we're just gonna come put it in the freezer. We can put them like right. I'm trying to figure it out. Oh gosh.
We didn't spill, which is good.
Decided instead of putting them in the freezer, we're going to put them in the fridge. You just need to have them
Which
in
one
the fridge.
Is mine?
Cool, like. You'll just need to have them in the fridge 3 hours instead of one in the freezer. Then we're going to take our mixture.
But we're going to fast forward it.
Yes, we're going to fast forward
we're
it.
We're going to pause the.
Going in the freezer. I mean, not the freezer, the fridge. So now we're going to pause our video, and then we will come back.
3 hours.
When it is 3 hours. Hey guys, so it has been 3 hours. We started doing this at 1 o'clock. It is now 4 o'clock, so it has been 3 hours. So now we're just gonna get our mixtures and see what they did. Oh, we forgot to add the flavoring. But it is supposed to be last anyway.
So that's good.
Here's our mixtures. So Lila, you're going to stay here with the camera, and I'm going to go get the flavor.
Okay.
So. I know, because we split it. Remember, we put dividers in the cups. There's a little bit of pink to add a little bit of white. Just the white. And now the chocolate. Ow. So, these are good. They're really good flavorings. And now the brown color for chocolate. And we'll add some flavoring too. Okay. I'm gonna put these back up in our baking room.
Now I think we're gonna let them sit again.
Do we gotta let them sit again?
What?
Do we gotta let them sit again?
Yes. So because we added our coloring, so basically we only made strawberry and chocolate because we made vanilla off camera just to test the recipe. So now that there's color and flavoring, we're going to put them back in the freezer for 1 hour. See you guys when it's been 1 hour.
Yeah.
Hey guys, so it has been 1 hour. So it is currently 5 o'clock. So now we're going to take our ice cream base, our ice cream,
out.
Oh, they smell like ice cream. I'm gonna get us some spoons.
Okay.
I'm gonna try.
Oh, it's so liquidy.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get us some spoons.
It's hard and
don't
liquidy.
Touch it.
I'm sorry, it was hard and liquidy at the same time because it was a little bit melting.
We're just gonna eat off the same fork.
We're both gonna try the chocolate first.
We just got a little bit on there.
Ready?
Okay. She just got a little bit of it.
That's so good. I want some more of it.
Can I try?
Mm-hmm. Isn't it good? Now you have to try the strawberry.
Looks good.
Eh, I don't really like this one.
Yeah.
It could be better.
Yeah.
Let's take him back to the table.
Next, we are going to make a milkshake.
Can we get that fork and bring it back in here?
Yeah, next, hopefully, we're going to make a milkshake or something.
Woo! So, the ice cream was a win-win! JK, it's just slime. So here's our slime, our pink Napoleon ice cream slime.
Can I just have a wipe? We didn't actually eat it.
No, we didn't eat it. Hopefully it didn't look really weird to you.
Here's the vanilla. We just call it Napoleon ice cream.
Ooh, it's really cool.
I like this one.
It's good. Hope you guys enjoy this video. And we will see you guys later. Sorry if this is really bad quality
of slime.
It's just that, like, we were really, like, we just wanted to make a video today. And we just didn't know what we wanted the video to be.
And she thought of it.
And I was like, well, I see these videos all the time about, like, making slime food skits, and I was like, oh, that sounds like a pretty good idea. So we did it, and it's probably really cringy. But our next video is going to be on Life of a Slime Scammer.
Yeah.
So we hope you guys enjoy this video.
Go make sure to check out her Musical.ly account.
Yes. It's B-O-I dot, which is like a period, ITZ dot MORGAN dot MANN.
We don't have an Instagram account.
Or Snapchat.
We are kids. I'm just sick.
So, I'm 11. So, remember, I'm Mocha.
I'm Latte.
And we will see you guys later. Peace.
Bye.